I remember the time like it was yesterday, when niggas always had little shit to say. Like Dazzie wasn't hype from the lyrics that he's writing, and ain't dope like niggas back then. Plus his voice is too moist and he don't have that kick, but fuck that shit. He's too young, plus he's from the west, where too many ain't fresh, and all Dazzie has is a stage show. And plus he raps too slow. I remember when it wasn't that cool, 'cause back then a lot of whack shit like rules. But I'm all hardcore, 200 pounds of freestyle with a West Side sound. For others I don't settle, G, I melody. So what the hell you telling me? Save it all, don't waste calls, 'cause I knocked the one up on the ball. And for no reason niggas had animosity, but now check them out, G, they're all jacking me. Hits, hits, check. Rubbing on my dick so much I got dips. But back then they tried to break a nigga like Limba, but yeah, I'm still standing like timber, I remember. How niggas used to try to treat me when they didn't know I was on the side of the road with people packed with soul gold. I guess they didn't peep the soul glow. But that was just the smallest of the problems. Niggas getting jerked, putting in work. But then back then it didn't matter. Little Nicks was young and more better till they started being rappers. Then some changed, some got strange, start doing licks and shit, 'cause they was rapping it. Time and time again, I think back. Before all this rapping, how niggas didn't act like that. Even hyper, it was only right to step through. Why they was paying they dues, I was coming up too. Tripped out some, used to just beatbox. Then stopped and blocked, used to just sit and watch. Me flip the script, me flip my lips. But now I'm on record, so me flipping it. Tripped, how they tried to pull a fast one. When I was bossing, tried to break me off drums. Yo, I found out, motherfuckers, to get signed, motherfuckers. You gotta sound like motherfuckers. I love to sit and trip and write a little till they try to drift a little. That's when I might have to trip a little and think, 'cause niggas didn't know about the flavor. Now it's like 5 years later, niggas eat it up like dinner, getting stuck like splinters, going out like fishing for the winner. I remember.
What's up, nigga? Say West Coast.
Man, I ain't saying it again, man. I ain't saying it again, man.
I got something for you.
What's up for life?